turning around into the caution. It looks like getting the back half of the field reset.
Yeah. Murray going to make his way out to Victory Lane? And we'll chat with Austin Llewellyn. Hobby Stuff will be coming up next.
Sorry about your offense.
I know, I guess.
Close than I thought they would.
That's what I thought. Ah.
One time.
I go,
I could be doing
it.
Your Sport Mod champion here at the Stu Hansen's Dodge City Chrysler Jeep Bronco Memorial. Get him nosed on up here. So $650 going to tonight's feature winner, Austin Llewellyn. Get him on out of a hot rod. He'll step on out. How about it? Put it together for Austin Llewellyn. Woo! Austin, congratulations. Lengthy red there, but you never faltered. Got back on the wheel and just humped this thing to victory lane.
Yeah, I was worried about sealing my tires over, but I knew everybody else was in the same boat, so I tried to get them fired back up. And took me a lap, and I seen Matt down there, and I'm like, well, I better get going. So we held on. I got to thank Andrea. Put a great car in my hands tonight, so we just kind of threw the steering wheel at it and see what happens.
I know it's always a big race here. What's it mean to win this?
I won in the hobby stock. I think that was back when I was in May or something. The night after I rolled it, my crew was there. Put the car back together, came back out. It was a rattly piece of crap, but we put it in victory lane. So it feels really good. Mary does a great job with this race, and I couldn't thank her enough.
Well, great job, Austin. We'll let you celebrate the victory. $650 richer tonight's Bronco Memorial Sport Mod feature winner. Put your hands together